Ernesto Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa cartel. Now the butcher wants him dead. Okay, guys, let's go in. Quiet or loud, you can kill this guy any way you want. Okay, the first step is to find the head of security. He'll have a USB stick with access codes for the house. He always wears a green jacket.
You go. I'll wait here. Call me if you need some news.
Thank you.
working again, without interruption.
Computer finished up.
Open sesame. I got some of the house's shutters to open. We need to open the rest of the house. There must be a switch somewhere.
There's an unusual lock system for Ernesto Sosa's office, using the spoken passphrase. But my people have smuggled in a special cocaine package with a hidden microphone recorder.
What are you guys doing?
He controlled my spider sense was tingling for a moment, but then nothing happened. So I think it's broken.
Okay, that makes sense.
Hey, controller, just checking your response time.
Getting the absolute worst luck right now. I know where the phone is. Oh my god, that's so lucky.
Yes?
The shaggy goat is unhappy with knives.
Okay, come in.
Oh my fucking god, are you serious? I should have plenty of time to finish this. Alright, that's two bags out there. I'm gonna give my boss the rest of them, and then I carry. Fuck you! Come on.
Okay.
I got it. On it.
No! You've got to be kidding me! What the fuck is a cloaker doing there?
There, that's all right.
Thank you. Okay. Wow.
You have demonstrated that the source of
considering how badly things went at the end there, that was extremely lucky.